called Feeling the Music, we have the following information. So according to this model, so we're going to focus on the three following activities. But think about what's your favorite sound. Okay, right here we have listening activity, music genres, how to analyze a song imagined by John Lennon. And finally, you're going to focus on one song that you want to listen to. Look at the following image and read the names of the music genres. As you can see right there, there are sonnet samples. Later, you're going to see how to analyze a song. We have this excerpt imagined by John Lennon, and we have three important aspects: pronunciation, vocabulary, and meaning. Listening to some soundtracks and write the name of each music genre, taking into account the vocabulary seen before. Complete the following chart based on the audio.
Couple of burnt valves and he had it going. He let me drive her, we'd haul off a load down a dirt.
In the way infantry, I'm built for this mentally. That's why I'm the general, I do what they pretend to do. Front on me now, nigga, I'll be the end of you.
There is no need to protect me.
Okay, now, so based on those soundtracks, we're going to continue. So, my favorite song, thinking about what is your favorite song and taking into account that sample given before from the song imagined by John Lennon. Now, it is your turn to fill out the following form. Think about where your favorite song is and go to the following website to look for it. Genius.com. After reading the lyrics, you can see more details about it in the same web page. After that, complete the chart following the example in the next slide and publish it in the forum. What's your favorite song? So look at this criteria. You're going to look at that sample and then you're going to complete this chart. Okay, let's start working.